Welcome back. Let us visit our animal friends together. If you like them, don't forget to share with friends. The California quail, also known as the California Valley quail or valley quail, is a small ground-dwelling bird in the New World quail family. These birds have a curving crest or plume, made of six feathers, that droops forward, black in males and brown in females. The flanks are brown with white streaks. Males have a dark brown cap and a black face with a brown back, a gray-blue chest, and a light brown belly. Females and immature birds are mainly gray-brown with a light-colored belly. Their closest relative is Gambel's quail, which has a more southerly distribution and a longer crest, a brighter head, and a scalier appearance. It is the state bird of California. It is a highly sociable bird that often gathers in small flocks known as coveys. One of their daily communal activities is a dust bath. A group of quail will select an area where the ground has been newly turned or is soft, and using their underbellies, will burrow downward into the soil some 1 to 2 inches. They then wriggle about in the indentations they have created, flapping their wings and ruffling their feathers, causing dust to rise in the air. They seem to prefer sunny places in which to create these dust baths. An ornithologist is able to detect the presence of quail in an area by spotting the circular indentations left behind in the soft dirt. They are year-round residents. Although this bird coexists well at the edges of urban areas, it is declining in some areas as human populations increase. They were originally found mainly in the southwestern United States, but they have been introduced into other areas including British Columbia, Hawaii, Chile, Uruguay, Brazil, Argentina, Peru, South Africa, New Zealand, and to Norfolk Island and King Island in Australia. These birds forage on the ground, often scratching at the soil. They can sometimes be seen feeding at the sides of roads. Their diet consists mainly of seeds and leaves, but they also eat some berries and insects. If startled, these birds explode into short rapid flight, called flushing. Given a choice, they will normally escape on foot. Their breeding habitat is shrubby areas and open woodlands in western North America. The nest is a shallow scrape lined with vegetation on the ground beneath a shrub or other cover. The female usually lays approximately 12 eggs. Once hatched, the young associate with both adults. Often, families group together into multi-family communal broods which include at least two females, multiple males, and many offspring. Males associated with families are not always the genetic fathers. In good years, females will lay more than one clutch, leaving the hatched young with the associated male and laying a new clutch, often with a different associated male. They have a variety of vocalizations including the social Chicago call, contact pips, and warning pips. During the breeding season, males utter the agonistic squill and will often interrupt their social mate's Chicago call with a squill, a possible form of antiphonal calling. The quail population has fluctuated significantly throughout California. Once plentiful in San Francisco, by 2017 only one California quail remained in the city. Local birders named the male bird Ishi after the last known member of California's Native American Yahi tribe. Thank you for your visit. And I will be waiting for your next visit. Till then, have fun.